Once in a lifetime comes a film so frightening, so unexplainable. Two sisters, a haunted family home. A world unsure of good and evil, reality and fantasy, dreams and consciousness. While one makes tea, the other is visited by a rabbit demon so foul, Cuniculus! When nature mocks us, do we take heed? When dreams blend into reality, is reality acceptable? The lines between reality and dreams blur. Can evil live in places of beauty? Has evil ever knocked on your door? Or was it you who did the knocking? If the rodent demon lived anywhere, it lived at Bissex House. In a world unsure of good and evil, reality and fantasy, dreams and consciousness, evil lurks. The curse of Cuniculus lives on.